What's up, YouTube? Don Corns here today, bringing a brand new sneaker video. Today is March 16th, 2015, the release date of the Jordan 7 Hare. So as you can see, that's what I got in front of me right here. In the very middle, we got the release from today. This is the 2015 Jordan Hare. Over here is the youth size of the same model. And then over on the far left, we've got the Jordan 7 Hare from the Collection pack. That was the 7 and the 16 packs, and I just wanted to bust it out so I could kind of compare it to the 2015 release, which is right beside it. And then I also wanted to just do a little comparable with the youth sizes right here. So we'll just kick it off real quick by just trying to make a little bit of comparisons against the two men's models, because we already know the youth is always a little bit different. But yeah, so the first thing I noticed, and there's not too many differences here at all. One of the things is the red on the Jumpman, you can see, is much brighter on the older version versus the newer one. The newer one, you can see, is much darker compared to this Jumpman right here. So that's one thing I noticed off the top. I also noticed that the grays on the toe box and on the side here are a little bit lighter, again, on the older version. The newer one right in the middle here has it, the gray is a little bit darker. So I'm just gonna bring it back. You can kind of see in person, it's a little easier to see than on camera, but just even comparing it to the youth size, you can see that the gray is much, much darker. So that's one thing that I noticed right off the top. It looks like on the newer version, there's a lot more air holes right there than over here. You can kind of see that in this area right here, there's a few more air holes, but that's nothing really crazy at all. Another thing I noticed off the top was the tongue. I'm not 100% sure how these tongues are all supposed to work, if they're all supposed to look the exact same, or if each one's a little bit different, or if, like, let's say you get a pair, one tongue is slightly different than the other. I'm not sure if it's because of the pattern, the way they take the pattern, then cut the material, and then use the different pieces, it could look a little bit different. But one thing I noticed right off the top for sure was that the tongue on the older one here, obviously different colors, a little bit different, color pattern there going on. The pattern itself is still the same, just you can see the colors are obviously different. We got the yellow, orange, or sorry, the yellow, red, and green, and a little bit of the gray showing on this one. And then on this one here, it's mostly black. I don't want to bust this out too much, but you can kind of see here, it's mostly the gray, black, and the yellow. So that's one thing I noticed. Also, on the leather on this one, you can see it's a little bit tumbled. And then on this one, it's absolutely not tumbled at all. So that's just a couple differences right there. I didn't take too much of a close look, like 360 degrees, trying to compare them, but just looking at the two of them just for a couple minutes, I was able to kind of identify a few of those differences. I'm also noticing that the holes on this one are a little bit more prevalent than over on this one here. You know, it's just a little bit more compact, more air holes, more airflow, I guess, is what they're going for. But other than that, you know, the quality, the replication seems like it's on point. The quality seems on point. Personally, I like the little bit brighter colors on this one than on the newer one, but you can definitely tell the quality is extremely on point for the new one right here, the one right in the middle. And then we'll just move over to the youth. Like I already said, the gray is obviously much darker on the youth. Other than that, though, that's pretty much one of the only things. The tongue also is a little bit different on this one. You know, that's the color on this one versus the color on that one versus the color on the OG one. But yeah, that's pretty much it. We already know that the youth size is a little bit different. You know, the way the shoe is built is just slightly different than the men's shoe. You know, but nothing really even to talk about. Nothing worth talking about anyway. But yeah, overall, really happy with the quality. These are extremely dope sneakers. So again, this is the Jordan 7 Hare. You can buy them on my website. They're available right now. I don't know how long they're going to be up there for, but you can check out the site, sneaksonice.bigcartel.com, or you can hit me direct at my email, doncorns@hotmail.com. But yeah, I got a variety of sizes. They're going up today. So if you see this video and you want to cop a pair from me, check out the site real quick. I got a lot of other really cool stuff out there too. So if you're not specifically trying to cop these, Just take a look at the site, see what else there is. You know, there's lots of stuff up there, old and new. So, you know, if you're not out for the sevens today, maybe I got something else you might like. So, again, that's Sneaks on Ice at BigCartel.com. Check out my YouTube page for more videos in the future, more reviews, and more new release videos.